गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच द चैप्टर नंबर 2. द न्यू थिंग इज मेल मार्च. हाउ टू क्रिएट मेल मार्च, इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स. नाउ व्हाट विल डू, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू सी द माय वीडियोस प्रॉपर्ली. आफ्टर दैट यू विल ट्राई टू राइट योर ओन स्टेप. डोंट फॉलो द बुक स्टेप. You will practice in your home and you will try to write your own steps. Okay? In book has written so many steps, but if you follow the video your own step, I think it will be good. Okay? So let us start to mail march. First of all, you learn what is mail march. My dear, mail march is used for the one letter you will write, the same letter you will send many friends, yeah, many places. That time you will create the mail march. Suppose your birthday is coming, you want to invite your plenty of friends. So what to do? You will write the every pages of same letter, same things. No. You will write your particular one letter, then after that you will type the friend's name, then after that send it. Okay, so that time we will create the mail march. Okay, so just start how to create the mail march. First of all, you will open the MS Word. Clear? MS Word, you know that this is the document area. So before that, type the letter. You will give one enter at first. You can see the cursor here. This is the cursor blinking. Now you will give one enter from the keyboards. Okay. Now you will start to one letter. Start to type one letter. What to do? And in this place, we will write the friend's name and according their address. Okay. Now suppose I am writing dear. Okay. One friend name, whatever you are doing. Next, you will start the letter to how to write the letters. Okay. Anything you will write the body part of letters. I am not going to write it because it will take too much time. So what will write? Okay, now I'm writing stay home and save your life. Okay, anyone you have suppose you are writing your name here, you will write your name. I'm not writing the name now. This is the letters you have written. Suppose you will write your letters. Okay, I did not write because the time will waste. So now I will make the mail march. Now you can see the mailing tab. Okay, this is the tab is located the mail march options. Remember the mailing tab. Okay, now you will click the mailing tab. You can see the mail march option is there. Start mail march. Okay, you can see the start mail march of this option. Clear? Now then you click on here, a mail march will start. Now you can see here so many lists coming, letter, email, labels, directory, many things. But at last you can see the step by step mail march wizard will follow up this one step by step process. Okay, you will click on the step by step mail merge wizard and you can see the mail merge options appear on the screen up right side. Okay, what has written, what type document are you working on? Obviously we are doing the letter, so we will select the letter options. Okay, now come to the last part. The next part, it has written starting a document, and on the top bar it has written step 1 of 6 means you have to follow the 6 steps. Okay, this option will click. Okay, this 1 of 6, and you will click on here. This options you will follow. Clear? Now we are clicking the next option. Now what is that? Use the current documents. Obviously you are doing this here, current document. Next, again the select receptions, you click. Now you can see the reception name, select the reception, it has come. Use an existing list, type a new list, select or whatever. Okay, now if you have your list means what? Your friend's name with their address. I will show you. That time you will select the browse option. If you don't have, if you want to write the new friend's names, plenty friend's name, you will click on the new list, type in new list. Okay, so we are going to click on the type new list option, then create option, remember, then click on the create option. Now you can see the address window appear on the screen. This is the address dialog box. It is very important thing, remember, what is this address means? Your friends, his or her details of this name, where he or she is staying, their house, which city state, everything. Now you have to fill it, that details will come. Now you are thinking, sir, here are plenty things, no need. Okay, this one, it will take more time. See, plenty things are there. No need, I am saying no need of this one. Then what to do? Come to the point, customize column. These are the very important. Customize column. You will click on here. Okay. Then you will see so many things are. Now you click on the customize columns. Now field names. Field names came. Field names means here it has written field names. On the top part you will see the field names are there. These are the field names. So many things are there. No need. You have to delete off this one. And you are thinking, sir, if I delete that from system, will problem will occur? No. It is for necessary to delete. Okay, it will nothing will happen. Now title we don't want, we select, then you can see a delete option, you click on the delete. Yes. Last name. Some students are thinking, if I delete the next, it will not come. No, my dear, it will come. Okay, how many times you will do? You will see same options, same field names also there. Okay. Delete I do. This one I don't want. I am making sort. Okay. Phone number also I get. Okay. Now after that, okay. Click on OK. Now you can see the four options present. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have selected. Then you click on again OK button. You will save the file name. Which one? Not this thing. You have to save address list. Whatever you have selected, that file name you will select. Suppose address. This file name, remember which one you have selected, that friends details, that page you are saving. Okay, where you are saving? My document data source. If you want to change the place, you can change it. Okay, now save. Now you can see this one has come, that is first name, address, these things came. Look at, no need to look up these sites. First name, address, state, home, this thing has come. So you can write this one. You can fill it. Okay, if you see the data source, these options came. What to do? Address, our data source name is address. Okay, we have saved this thing. So you click on and go to the edit options. The details will come out. Now first name, suppose I am writing here, first name is Naitik, address Rampurhat, state West Bengal, phone number whatever I get, tab, then Rishi, I gave here null hearty, same thing WB, I gave this one, okay. Next one more I am typing, sub nil. What is coming? This one I gave, okay, this one I am giving around 4 hours. Okay, so this one 3, you can type plenty students name, more than 3, 18, 20, okay, no problem. You click on after when you have finished, click on OK. If you want to make that next time, if you open, you want to add more things, you will click on that new entry. I will show you next time if how to add more names. Okay, now OK. Do you want to update over here? Yes. Okay. After that, click on OK option. Now, next is what it has written, write your ledger. Already you have written the ledgers, so no need to write. You will come to the next part, insert merge field. You can see the write and insert fields group, insert merge field options. Okay. Insert merge field option. This is the very important thing. You will click on there and whatever field you have selected, it will come automatically. Just you see. Now, first name you have selected. You will click on the first name. Just click and here insert tab. Now, you can see, just look at this side. First name you have insert, first name came in your document. Now, address. And cursor is this place. You don't want to address here, but you keep it there cursor here. Then select address, insert, then state, insert, then home phone, insert. We have taken off this one, we have add, then close. Okay. Now what to do? First name, you want to first name of this side, another first name address will come. So here you select address and press the enter key from the keyboard. Came. State also you want down of the address, okay. Home phone after the state, okay. Here. Now, the list has appeared. You are thinking, sir, what is this first name, address, state? I'm telling you, wait. Now, one mistake happened here. You can see this thing. Came. Completed. Now, what to do? Your options already came. Now again, when you will go to the write your letter options, already letter I have typed, then you will go to the finish and merge group, finish and merge group, this place. After the typing, you will go to the finish merge options. Finish came. Okay, then next preview letters. You can see the name has appeared. Number one, Naitik has name. Now, if you want to see, this is the first page. Now, what to do? This page you want to print out. You will give the print out, it will come. You are thinking, sir, I have typed many students' name, only the first one why came? Where the others? Just follow up this way here. page number 1, that means it is not page number 1, this is the first name you have typed 90. Second one, just see Rishi. Third, Sapnil. Okay, now you are thinking, sir, I will go to the number 2, who is there? You will select erase and type that 2, then enter. See, Rishi came. Okay, completed. So which one you want to print out? You don't want to invite to everyone, you want just particular one. Your paper has completed, but you don't want more. So number you will see and type it. If you want to see that who is the previous or the next, you just you will click on the these two options, you can see the name. And if you don't want to click on the all the page names, so you will just select here and type the data source name. Okay, now step 5 and 6, you cannot see, so you will click on there, then complete the merge. Completed. Okay, now our mail merge has completed. Okay, so my dear, this is the step to how to make the mail merge. You will practice your home. If you have any doubt anywhere, you can contact with me. Okay, thank you.